गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अ न्यू चैप्टर एग्रीकल्चर इन इंडिया. इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न अबाउट द डिफरेंट राबी एंड खारिफ क्रॉप्स एंड द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्रॉप्स लाइक सीरियल्स, पल्सेस एंड कैश क्रॉप्स. फर्टाइल लैंड, गुड रेनफॉल, ट्रॉपिकल क्लाइमेट एंड अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज हैव मेड इंडिया इन एग्रीकल्चर कंट्री.
You think that what is agriculture? According to my point of view, nature, greenery, farmer, etc., all these are included in agriculture. Actually, agriculture is a primary activity which includes growing crops, fruits, vegetables, etc. Majority of our people live in villages. So almost 60% of our working population is engaged in agriculture and related occupations. So our country is essentially an agricultural country. Farmers have to do the farming or agriculture to earn some money for their livelihood.
Proper means of irrigation, modern facilities, improved variety of seeds, fertilizers, pesticides, all of these have helped in the growth of different crops in India. So in short, the definition of agriculture is the science or practice of farming, including cultivation of crop, for growing of crops and the rearing of animals, is known as agriculture. Between 1960 and 1983, India's food production have increased 3 times because of the increased use of fertilizers and machinery in agriculture. So that is why this period is also called as Green Revolution. Now, after learning about that what is agriculture and how has agriculture developed in our country India, we will now learn about the different cropping seasons in India. Since our agriculture is mainly dependent on monsoon rains, we have 2 major seasons for growing crop. Actually, there are 3, but we are only going to learn about the 2 major seasons for growing crop. First is Kharif season, which begins in the part of the monsoon when seeds are sown in the fields. These crops are ready for harvesting. The Kharif season begins in June with the beginning of monsoon. Harvesting period is early days of November. And the major crops which are grown in this season are paddy, maize, cotton, millets, jute and sugarcane. Rabi crops are grown in the states of north and northwestern parts of India such as Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Uttaranchal and Uttar Pradesh. Now the second type of season is Rabi season, which begins in October and continues through winter months. The Rabi crops include wheat, gram, barley and oil seeds. Important Rabi crops are, as discussed now only, wheat, barley, peas, gram and mustard. States from north and northwestern part of India such as Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Uttaranchal and Uttar Pradesh grow these types of Rabi crops. Now after learning about these 2 types of seasons, Rabi and Kharif, we will talk about the different types of crops that are grown in India. And the Indian crops are divided into 3 groups, cereal, pulses and cash crops. The different types of crops like cereals, wheat, pulses, cash crops, sugarcane, cotton and jute, all these types of crops are grown in India. India is the largest producer of tea in the world. Other important facts and the detailed learning of all these crops will be done in the next class. So, be ready for the next introduction of these crops in the next class. That's all for today. Thank you.